the tires unseated from the bead and I can't air it up. So we have here our premium starter fluid, and this creates a controlled explosion inside of the tire. So I'm going to squirt this on the rim inside the tire, and then I'm going to pass the flame by it kind of close, and then it's going to inflate and seat the bead.
Now, how far back should I be?
Oh, about 100 feet.
Wait.
It didn't work.
All right, do it again.
Fire again.
So what is that spray again?
Magic squirt squirt.
Is it working?
No explosion.